sitting, waiting,
they
waiting for the show.
They look very calm.
Waiting for the show. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. A lot of folks there. A lot of folks at the polls today, despite the weather.
You know, and they say in a hotly contested election, the weather doesn't matter. People are going to go out and they're going to cast their vote no matter if it's raining or if the sun is shining. And today was kind of a miserable day to be out voting or out trudging through the mud to your polling place, but a lot of people did it. And the weather is going to kind of give us a little treat tomorrow in the wake of a very ugly start to the week. Let's take a look outside right now. We're going to take you out to Philadelphia, live look out of our window here at the CBS Broadcast Center, looking at the skyline. And boy, it looks a whole lot clearer than the past couple days have looked. We had a lot of fog and low clouds, doom and gloom out there last night at this time, but now skies have cleared and things look a whole lot better outside right now than they did earlier today. So the front that brought us the rain has now moved out to sea. It's speeding up. It's getting away from here. West winds are picking up. We're drying out and we're clearing out. And as that drier air moves in and skies clear, temperatures dropping a little bit here tonight. But tomorrow looks like a pretty comfy day. There's not a whole lot of cold air behind that front. It's just pretty seasonable. And in fact, right now it's actually pretty comfy. It's 57 degrees in the city, 56 in Millville, and 52 degrees in Reading. Allentown sitting at 55 right now with a breeze again from the south and west, so not feeling too bad outside tonight. 57 is the current temperature there in Dover, Delaware. Let's take a look as we move forward in time. I think my computer has frozen. I'm going to step off and try to fix that for you, but we'll take a look. Oh, here we go. Things are starting to work their way through now. Our computer skipping a little bit. We'll go back to temperatures, 57 degrees, and hopefully things will get underway. There we go. Overnight, we'll drop down to a low of 49 degrees with a clearing sky, a chilly breeze. Winds are out of the west at about 10 miles per hour. Looks like this computer system may need a little nap here. Mostly sunny and seasonable for tomorrow, 62 degrees. Winds are out of the west southwest at 10 to 15 miles per hour. Taking you into future weather, we have clear skies on the way for your Wednesday. Now, a few clouds may try to pop up here and there in the afternoon, but for the most part, it's a dry day, it's a pleasant day, and it's not all that chilly. Temperatures will be in the low 60s tomorrow, which is actually a little bit above average. Thursday, slightly cooler. We're talking mid-50s, but it's a sunny, dry day for us on Thursday. Then as we head into Friday, things begin to change again as our next system moves through. Notice the purple, that is snow. Cold enough air behind this system that across the Great Lakes, snow will break out. That's going to stay well to the north, but you can see Friday by 4 o'clock, that front approaches our area. Friday evening is wet, and then that front will usher in a blast of cold air on Saturday. The heaviest rain Friday, likely just in time for the afternoon commute. And then the weekend chill starts to rotate in. And not only that, but once we get through into next week, another blast of cold there lurks in the forecast by the middle of next week. Let's talk quickly about the Eagles forecast this weekend, Sunday at 8:20. It's a night game, and of course, our sunset time's about an hour earlier, so temperatures will drop quickly on Sunday when the sun goes down. 40 degrees at kickoff, but by a few minutes into the fourth quarter, it'll be in the 30s, and it's going to keep on dropping as we go through the night. So if you're headed to the game, bundle up. Talk about football weather. There'll be a lot of rosy cheeks out there at a Lincoln Financial Field on Sunday. The weekend is cold, so beautiful the next 2 days. Rain arrives, especially late in the day Friday. Saturday is chilly and breezy. Sunday, we start the day in the 20s. And near freezing in the city. Veterans Day Sunday is cold. Monday's chilly, more rain Tuesday, and then it gets even colder by the middle of next week. So.